Begin here first at 4 by following some breaking news. The Burke County Sheriff's Office investigating after a body was found on the banks of the Catawba River today. Officials say the man's body appears to have been there for around 10 days. Cause of death is not yet determined. We don't have a word on the identity of the victim either or how they got there. Of course, we'll continue to follow the latest. You can stick with WCNC Charlotte for those latest developments.